Distinguished delegation, thank you.
Sirac
has the floor.
I am privileged to share with the world community the concern regarding the human rights violations in Pakistani-administrated Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan. The people of these areas are living in a pathetic condition where life itself is a burden and azadi or freedom is a long-standing desire. So-called Azad Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan are the part of erstwhile princely state of Jammu and Kashmir has been illegal held by Pakistan since 1947. For last 70 years, the government has not only neglected these areas in development, it has systematically indulged in politically repressing the people. So-called Azad Kashmir is supposed to be a self-governing state, it really remains a colony of Islamabad with central government taking all decisions. Honorable Chairman, Human Rights Watch reported the government represses democratic freedoms, muzzles, press practices, routine torture, tight control of freedom of expression have been a hallmark of government policies in the area. Islamabad has prevented the creation of independent media in these territories through bureaucratic tactics and coercion. Under the interim constitution of 1974, aspiring candidates are pre-scanned to ensure that only those who support Kashmir accession to Pakistan can contest election. Human Rights Commission of Pakistan reported that hundreds of young political workers and human rights activists are behind bars under anti-terrorist
action.
Thank you, Mr.
Thank you.